Hello to all of my BPTV fans, YouTube fans, and new fans. I'm Alan Levine, the Talking Machine, presenting my 17th, yes, 17th, the Speedy Gourmet. Wait till you see what I'm gonna cook today. I'm gonna bring out some wild-caught scallops. I'll get that in a minute, but let's start the timer. All right, we're off. Wild caught scallops, not the large ones like I did before. Very delicious. We'll have that ready. Let me get out a special treat for you. Purple cauliflower from Fresh Thyme, zucchini, and we got a mix of stuff. First, let me get my thermometer that my daughter Casey got me. Get that ready. Now, here's my 22-year-old rice cooker. And guess what we're going to put in there? Pearl barley. It's a grain. Has about 6 grams of fiber, so very healthy and a great taste. And we'll put that together. Let's get this rice cooker out. Who would think 22 years ago I got this? Has the lids, spoon, and we pour the grain in there. We use 1 cup. You got to have this steady hand, my friends. We'll see how I can do today. Fill it up, give it a nice full cup, a little bit above. You know, I like my grains. And I put things back, so I'm just trying to inspire you. Do one thing, put another back. Put this in. It's in. Then we go over here for some water. One, then put almost a second cup. There we go. You can see the water. Then we're gonna grab a couple more things. This lid, the lids will be there. The spoon, we'll put this with the, where the cups and things go. We gotta get some of the other things we're gonna put out. We'll try some yellow squash. We got our fresh zucchini. The other day I had that. Put the container back here, move the box. We're gonna do butternut squash. And let's see, I even got a jalapeno that a friend of mine grew in his garden, Bill Boyce. He's a great chef himself. Some green beans, and we'll start cutting things to put it in there. Let's see, I got everything lined up. All right, my trusty Cutco knife from my niece from, I think, 30 some years ago. Very sharp still. And we'll start cutting. We'll rinse off some green beans. All right, dry them a little bit. And we're gonna add them to the steamer also. And we'll cut off the stems. Get these stems out of here. And I'm not like on TV, I don't do all those quick little cuts. I'm just doing this to have some fun and to entertain you. So you can criticize my cutting anytime you want. Here's what we're doing, dropping them in the steamer because we'll get those steamed up. Then we'll cut some jalapeno. A few slices. This has already been washed. Put it there. Now we'll get some zucchini. First slice, it's been sitting there. I don't want to use that. 4 slices, and then watch. Make it like bite size. There we go. We'll be putting that on a tray, cut the top off, and we got a few small ones. And I'll cut these bigger ones in half, stay with the bite size. That'll be for our tray that we put in. And now butternut squash, a friend of mine said, cut it from the side, watch your fingers. So here we go, folks. Look at this cut go. Wonderful. Take the sticker off and we'll split it in half. Watch your fingers. Then we'll split it in half again. And we'll cut some pieces out of this. This will be again for our tray. Watch your fingers. We'll throw this top out. And we'll split again. We have a few extra, but you know I save them for another meal. Get a few in there. That'll be on our tray. All right, we got some broccoli. And we'll grab a couple pieces because I got a lot of veggies. And you know I believe in washing everything. Give it a quick wash, rinse, dry it off. And I'm trying to do all the prep work as we go. Now for my special treat from Fresh Thyme. All right. Careful with your fingers, always cut away from you. Although sometimes I slip up, but I don't get cut. Look at that color. When have you even had or eaten purple cauliflower? We'll bring it up here to cut. I just dig in a little bit, try to get a nice piece or two out. All right, we got one, two. Let's get another piece or two here. Look, it's crumbling up. Hey, we're gonna split this. Hey, it went to a few pieces. We're even better than I thought. All right, now we're gonna wash. It's a little crumbly. You can see how the Speedy Gourmet gets that all off. I got a thing to catch anything that falls. And here's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna toss some cauliflower. And of course, we're gonna toss some broccoli. And we got the jalapeno in there. Guess what? We're gonna start the timer down here. I got Josh Fabus with me on camera doing great work. Look at this, we're ready to roll. 11 minutes we set it on. Start that up, we got the timer going. All right, we'll put these veggies away as we get there. Let me get my tray out. All right, my trusty tray here. Give a little bit of olive oil there, a little flavor for it. Don't forget, we got crumblies. 8 different types of garlic by the garlic man, Alan Pavanda. He gave that to me. All right, look, scallops. I got lucky number 7. These are only about an inch or so. So I got 7 lucky ones. Let's see what we do. You see how technical I am here, just tossing them on. You can have fun doing this. Put them on there to cook. Let's see what we got here. A couple more. All right. Get a little technical here. Handful. Look at how that works out very well. Now we'll get these and we'll lay it out as a professional chef. Bing, bang, boom. And what do we got? 4 more here. I preheated the oven. Look at how that presentation is. And we have it on 460. It's a electric oven. Watch the heat that comes out. Stay away and put it in. All right there. Let's just check the timer, see where we're at. Wow, 9 minutes into this. And here, I get rid of what I have on here. Whoop, one piece ran wild. Don't make a mess in your house. Look how clean. We're back in business. Get the thermometer ready. Whoop. Got a couple dropsies here. Here's that thermometer. And it's so cool. There's the thermometer that you stick into it. We need about 125 to 130 for scallops. Not as high as what we do on chicken and other things. Then we're gonna have a dessert later. Some fresh raspberries from Fresh Thyme. We'll wash some off, put them on a plate. All right, we gotta plug in our Cuisinart for green tea. Watch this, 175, start. You don't want it to boil. You have it at temperature just lower. Now let's get out of my tea collection. Young Hyson smells great. I always like to show, here's how it is. That's how the leaves are. Green tea is less processed than black tea and much healthier. All right, for all you Penguin tea fans, here's little Penny. All right, this isn't for amateurs. Get your spoon, one full teaspoon. There it is. Look how steady. Only one missed out. We're good. Watch this. Here, you lock it up. Tea won't come out. Now we get our trusty cup. And we'll put it over here for future use. And we're moving right along here. Just cleaning up. Rinse a plate off for later. All right, here's a little plate. And we're gonna do some red raspberries. You know, I like my fruit, I eat it each day. Finished up my peaches and nectarines, and I just bought, whoa, I'm dropping these red raspberries. We'll rinse them and wash. There we go. And this will be good to go for our plate. We'll do a few more. Won't hurt. All right. Josh, I don't know if you can get this, but I'll show where the plate's gonna be. We'll present it right about there, and the tea will be right next to it. Thank you very much, camera guy. All righty. All right. I was looking for something, and this is it. We'll put this in here, jalapeno, and we'll keep my zucchini fresh. So we're good. I found out a while ago you can leave broccoli and stuff out. I'm gonna use fresh basil. It smells great. Wait till you see I put it in the rice cooker before it's done. So I'm gonna steam that a little bit. And I'll take this to put in the refrigerator. You can multitask. This will be a presentation there for the rice cooker. We got 5 minutes to go in the refrigerator. It's getting a little warm in here. I need my sparkling water from Trader Joe's. Did you hear that button, that bell? Guess what, Josh? It's tea time. And now you let your tea steep for 2 minutes. Be careful you don't splash. Just do it gently and fill it up to the top level of the cup. Only let it steep for 2 minutes. I unplug it. We're good to go. We can put the green beans here. For all you health nuts, here's my, look at this avocado. nice size. That'll make a meal or two. Got the cauliflower. Keep that there, and butternut squash. You can keep this in your refrigerator for up to a couple months. So don't be afraid. Here's the talking machine, Speedy Gourmet showing you. Just post it up there, top shelf. And we're good on that. Let me just check here. All right. We got about 3.5 minutes to go on that. And you can dunk it a little bit. You can see it's starting to turn color. It's a nice grassy flavor. And you can see it's getting green. Penny's there watching you. Thermometer will get ready. We may test. Let me get my silicone grate gloves. All right. There we go. Josh, go in for another close-up. Let me switch hands a little bit. Let's see, maybe these scallops cook pretty good. I got the thermometer on. We're ready. It's showing 165, 164. You can see that. Guess what? Our scallops are ready. We better get a plate out. All right. Let me get a fork. Got me in action right now. Since I'm right-handed, we'll go to the scallops right here. And the pearl barley is a couple minutes to go, so you'll see what I do with put it out in front and put the scallops on. They shrink up a little bit, but they're a very like sweet type of fish. And they're a shellfish. And years ago, they used to get them for their shells. Then they'd never ate the meat in between. Now they found out how good it is. We gotta let these cook a little bit more, a few more minutes on these. You see how the thermometer that Casey got me, how well it works? Can't go wrong. All right, let's see where we're at. All right, we're gonna pause this. Excuse me. Here's my secret to getting a good flavor. Look at how that's cooking up. Cut some of that smoke. Let me put a few basil leaves in here. And it's fresh basil. So we'll get this whole stem and put these in there. And if I have too many, you can eat them. So it's not bad. We'll put another large leaf in here and let's see how much they cook up. Here we go again. Line it up. You can see on the timer here, if Josh can get it, 1:41 to go. Here we go. And that'll all be ready, so how about tea? Tea is ready. We're gonna walk in front of you again, Josh. Tea ball here. Teacup for presentation here. And then get the penguin ready for the meal. We'll probably come over to the edge of the table. That's our preliminary pick. Now you know we're about 18 minutes in here. And we'll probably have less than 7 minutes to go. So we're moving right along. I hope I'm inspiring you on how easy it is. Look, only a little sweat in the kitchen today. It's getting in the 80s again. So tomorrow will be fall. 60s the next 9 days. This is our last summer day. And I'm doing the Speedy Gourmet for you. All right, we'll prep. Rainbow peppercorns. For some of my fans, they love that. Let's see what else. We got the basil. We're good to go. The crumbly. Here, I gotta take a little bit. Don't be afraid to eat them. Little crunchy. Great garlic. 8 different varieties. What a concept. So blessed to get this. Get these ready. Get the caps off. and we'll see what we're doing here. Should be close. How's my timing, Josh? 4 seconds. Look at that timing. All right, come on over. You got to check this out, Josh, for the fans. Let's see how we steamed up. Oh. Whoa. How did I know? Look at that. Look at the basil. Look at the steam. Got them a little cooked. And we'll present that out there shortly. Another couple minutes there. All right, I got to go to work here. I'll bring it over to you so you get a better shot. All right, let's get ready. Trusty spoon. We'll rinse it off. All right. We got some broccoli. More broccoli. And another piece. All right. You see how I do it? All right. We're going to hold that basil out there. And look at the purple color. You should always have different colors of vegetables. They're healthier for you. And you know I'm about healthy. But look at how easy it is to present it. Look how nice it cooked up. Here's a little one, has my name. Very delish. Oh, one more broccoli. How could I miss that? All right. Some green beans. All right, we're digging deep. One more green bean. All right, we got some basil. We're gonna move that to the side, and I got a lot of this. It's 1/4 cup, but it's a lot of pearl barley, which again is very healthy for you. Look, we got jalapeno in there, the red jalapeno. We covered a lot of colors here. And we'll just keep scooping. You can see what a great thing is. If you can get a rice cooker, you can cook many different grains, and just follow in my footsteps here. Here, my fingers are clean. We'll put scallops on this. Put some basil on the scallops. Bing, bang, boom. Put another cauliflower, and we'll just load this all up. Here, another little basil, another basil. I gotta dig deep here, Josh. And my fans, you're seeing me in action here. All right, let's do a quick rinse. I like to clean up as we're going. Give a little squirt. My Dawn's running out, so we got good to the last drop. All right, let's get that tray out. Here we go, Josh. We're ready. Oh, yeah. They're cooked up. And we'll shut the oven off. All right, move the basil out of the way. Careful here. Get the glove out of the way. We're going to bring the plate over here. Whoa, green beans, stay there. All right, let's see what we got here. Butternut squash. We're only going to use about 8. That's enough for one meal. And whoop, move that scallop out. All right. Whoa, some of that zucchini. Look how brown it is. And it's still nice and tender. And we'll save a little extra. Well, we got the yellow squash. We got to present that somewhere. Where do we go with yellow squash? Well, we don't have much room, folks. I think I outdid myself here today. All right, couple more things to do. Butternut squash. All right, let's get this here. Olive oil, little drizzle. Crumblies, take the lid off and see how generous I am with garlic. Look at that. All right, now we'll get this. Peppercorns. All right, stop the timer. 24:48. Told you that 25 minute mark, we were there. All right, we'll be back in a minute with the presentation. All right, here's my presentation. Scallops, wild caught scallops. Pearl barley, purple cauliflower, yellow squash, zucchini, butternut squash, broccoli, and green beans, virgin olive oil across it, crumblies all around with the garlic, and rainbow peppercorns, young hyson, loose leaf green tea, and penne. Thank you for watching another Speedy Gourmet, our 17th. It'll be posted up shortly. And thanks for all your great feedback and comments. And I heard some of you are even trying fish meals now. Congrats. Way to carry on. I'll be back next month, third Wednesday of each month. See you then on another The Speedy Gourmet.